That's it. Now, make a couple turns on your reel real quick. There you go. Stop. Now, just keep doing that. He's right there. All right, now go up with your rod in front of you. Just stay up in front of you. There you go. That's it. He's coming. Getting tired. Hold tight on it for a second. Get you on. There you go. There you go. That's it.
Way to go.
Doing great. You're doing great. Going back. Drop your rod sideways again. That's it. So you'll go that way.
Where's it going?
It's going towards the bank, see? You got, if you keep your rod out this way, it'll pull him, it'll make him go away from you. If you put it in front of you, he'll
warm up. How far out is he?
He's right there. Right over there. We haven't seen him yet, but it's a red. It's not, it's a huge drum, but I think it's a red. About a run he made, you know. That's it. I put it in front of you again, straight up. Right up in that area right there. Just hold that. I want to just follow the way he's pulling.
Who's shaking, him or you?
That's it. Drop your rod a little bit and reel. All right, stop. Pick up slow. That's it. That's it. All right. Just hold tight. Yeah, you see, he's trying to. Red's getting tired. He's trying to sound. When he's sounding, he's getting tired.
Gonna have to strap you into your chair like marlin fisherman.
All right, reel a little bit. He's coming out now. All right, go ahead and reel. Reel. Let's see if you can reel. All right, stop right there. You're getting close. You're gonna get him. Pick up. That's it. Now drop and reel one turn. Right there, you saw him. Big red. That red's 30 inches long. Hope he gets in his little net. Look at that. He's right there. Oh, that's a huge fish. That fish is might be more than 30 inches. That's a huge bull red there. Just hold tight. She saw the boat.
Like you predicted.
Yeah. I knew she was going to run under the boat. I always do. All right, just hold tight. All right, go ahead and reel a little bit. Go ahead and reel
a little bit. Out here.
Look at the size of, can you get him on film?
Whoa!
Look at the size of that redfish. That's a big bull.
Whoa!
Just hold tight, hold tight. Don't try to pick him up. Just let him flounder around a little bit. All right, put your rod over that way. All right. She's tired. She's tired. Come here, girl. I don't want to make a mistake with this one, okay? Gotta get a picture with this one.
Oh my God, that's a huge fish.
Pull tight. Don't pull hard, just pull real easy. All right, she's tired. All right, give me a little tug. There we go. I can't even get her in this net. That's the problem. Give me one of them rags up there. Let's see if I can get a tail. Think about a tail, girl. Let me see if I can get it back in the front. See if you can get that tail, grab that tail. Just hold it while I pick it up. That is a huge redfish.
Woo!
If you wore that fish, you're ready to go.